What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Catch and Cook. Me and Strider just down the beach, and our plan is to survive the weekend with just using this blade. Pew! And this apparently is the fire starter. We bring some water in case anything could happen. Anything could happen. We're bored and this should be fun. Barren coastline from here that way. Along the way, I'm gonna pick up rubbish to make a shelter or for anything, hey? So when I'm cruising down the beach, I'll just be collecting whatever I can find. My plan is to, one, is to clean the beach, and two, is just to salvage whatever I can for later on. I hate nets. They are just death traps for everything. Wildflowers, they smell so good too. Bit of bush tucker, heaps of oysters. But a shitload of zinc for energy. Gives you sexual drive, it helps cure your acne, makes your bones stronger, and builds up your immune system. They are so good, even though they taste so bad. Strider doesn't even want to eat it. That's how shit it tastes. Protein, baby. A little bit of energy. Woo! I love this shit. Bull ants. They give you a nasty little sting, but they're a great source of nutrition. So taking a few here and there on your track is not a bad idea. I got in time, mate. They're not too bad. They're actually quite like sugary. I made it down the river now. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a spear and hopefully get dinner. Really good wood for spears. This is straight from the mangrove tree. It's not special in any way, but hopefully that's gonna catch us dinner. Come here. We're just sort of sneaking around the mangroves in hope of anything, really. Shh, Strider. Shh. I've got my number one hunting partner, Strider Doggy. You see anything, Stridey? Getting windier. We would just about eat anything right now. I'm getting hungry.
Let go.
I just got smoked. Fatigue sort of starting to set in. I haven't eaten anything all day, and the sun's been smashing me. There's not much around here, so we'll keep moving. We'll go try a different area. We need something more substantial. Holy shit, it's insane. What an hour makes here. The wind has just come in pumping from the south, but the tide has gone out, so I'm just gonna try and hunt for something in the rock pools. Maybe an octopus or something like that. This weather has pretty much made most things impossible, especially hunting for a fish. 2 days ago, it was just gorgeous. Check this footage out. I'm asking of love just last year. Oh, not ideal. But it puts them out of their misery. It's dead. I hate doing that. I really like my horses, but this is going to be a good feed. Pumping wind's sort of going to push us off the beach a bit. So we're going to head inland. We'll go down one of the rivers. We'll find a good spot to set up camp. We can use all that rubbish that we picked up off the beach to make a nice fireplace, protection from the wind. And we'll cook up that oki. All right, I'm starting to get really, really hungry. All right, so what the plan is, we're gonna use some of that rubbish that we found at the beach, make a fireplace, a bit of protection from the wind, cook up that oki that we just caught, and after that, we'll pack up. I'll take all that rubbish to the tip, and I gotta work tomorrow, so I gotta get back. All right, let's do this. Let's fuck the pot quick. Oh, I love this shit, hey. I love this shit. It is the best. Woo! There we go, Stridey. There we go.
I've been away a little while. Sometimes I just can't help myself. My mind's running wild. I seem to lose grip on reality. And I try to disrupt the crazy things the voices tell me to do. But it's no use.
Tana. Holy shit. There's some emus that just rocked up. So when it comes to emus, they can get very angry, very territorial. If you're smaller than them, they'll puff up, just like this guy is. If you are taller than them, they'll go away. And you can chase, Strider, get here. And you can chase them away. Strider. We don't want to hurt them, but fuck, they can be so mean because they wanted this water hole. They were going to go us. Woo! Gets the heart going because they can rip you apart. Their claws are fucking gnarly and they will split you open. Shredder, come on. $20 knife did the trick with the flint. Woo! And over you we're playing until it's faint. All I've got is like a little bit of water. I might just try and boil it in that a bit. Then it'll just cook in its own sort of juices. And it might not be too bad. I found a use for that bit of tin. Perfect plate.
Alright.
That is actually so good. I thought it was going to taste like shit. Holy shit! Alright guys, that's it for another Catch and Cook. But until next time, later.
You want the last bit? Yes.
Good girl.
Yum, yum, yum.
's like it was when I got here. See you guys. Look at all this goddamn rubbish.